Capitol, where former White House chief strategist Steve Bannon is on trial for refusing to comply with a subpoena from the January 6th committee. If convicted, Bannon faces a maximum of 2 years in federal prison. Prosecutors claim the former chief strategist for President Trump had, quote, contempt for Congress's authority. But Bannon's lawyers say the charges are politically motivated.